You think you could spot a small child behind your vehicle, but how sure can you be?
There's always a blind spot in back.
We put a cone right behind your bumper there. Did you even see it?
You look in the mirrors of your car. Nothing out here. Nothing out the sides. But take a look at this. 17 children sitting in the blind zone behind this vehicle. So how do you prevent a back over accident?
Okay, I gotta come out much quicker.